Hey guys, welcome to Wednesday Night Worship. I'm Paul Wilkerson. I'm the youth minister here at First Missionary Baptist. First things first, let's go get us a bite to eat. It starts at 6 o'clock. I intend to be how you created me. I need somebody on the inside. I want somebody who can set me. Let's go grab a bite. Hey guys, the building's full. Let's head back over to the summit. I once was little and I always had a plan. You thought my friendliness was just an act. I'll be your friend indeed, and you can count on me, and I can guarantee. Hey, welcome to the summit. Why don't you come in and hang out with us? We're gonna do some game time and some worship and have a great time.
It's probably the casual nature of the night. It's good to be able to come and just hang out doing what we do, but not having to put on a show or anything, just hanging out with friends.
First Missionary, I don't know, you don't feel like a number. Everybody's, you're always interacting with each other. You talk to everybody. It's, I don't know, more personal.
Well, we have an excellent college ministry. We have about 20 students, and we're going through a Bible study right now.
Awesome. So would you encourage college students to come out?
Sure, we'd love to have more people come out. I wouldn't have it.
God, we thank you for this opportunity just to come in your house tonight and just get to worship. You know, guys, we like to have a good time here. We like to do a lot of goofy things. But our main focus here at First Missionary is just to lead students into a deeper relationship with Jesus Christ. We do this through worship. Our band is a great full band. They engage the students. They get them pumped up. They get them excited. But then they draw them into an intimate worship set with Jesus Christ. It's just an amazing thing to be a part of. Then it's followed by a message of teaching. And we just challenge students to dig into the Word of God and find the truths that He has for us that will radically change our lives. Hey guys, thanks for hanging out with us tonight. Hopefully we'll see you next week, but for now, we gotta go.